All the attention turns to LeBron's future with the purple and gold.
Was there any thought at all that, you know, this could have been your last game with the Lakers?
I'm not going to answer that. Appreciate it.
Okay. Yeah. We got our answer. LeBron has a player option in his Lakers contract. He has until June 29th to either opt in with the team or become an unrestricted free agent.